Yeah, I feel like that's true. Like, it better not be coffee. Why? What if you can't hear me? Oh, okay. I don't know why you typed something accusatory then. We gotta catch some more monsters. Oh no! What? Oh no! Mari, get out here! Deep top, deep top, deep top, deep top, deep top, deep top.
How uncouth.
Can I put to sleep? Nope, not good. Whoa. The bad touch. Oh, people are gonna die. I might game over. Got to the desert.
I foresee no difficulty. away.
I just hope this doesn't kill it. Clutch. The darkness with the confusion is brutal. Good night, Tetis. Don't worry, the speedy white mage is here to save the day. It's gotta almost be dead. Yeah, I don't think bit alerts are gonna work, unfortunately. Yes, Streamlabs isn't able to pull the most recent events. Shit's just not working. What turn is it? Oh, I brought Riku out. She's still in bad shape. And she's blind, so that was... Orin, kill it, please.
Your pain shall be twofold.
Fuck. So tired. Are you better?
It's over.
So battles also do change the tournament state. So we'll have to be diligent to keep checking. What monsters am I missing in this region? Can I go check in stuff? I wish there was a way that I could check it in this. Oh shit. Check it in the menu. I need to go see which monsters I'm missing. Yeah, 6. 3 more to go. Go search the northwest for the big game. Alright. Oh shit, is there something down here? Whoa. You can't go down there? What's down here? There's something down there. Oh, this is one of the ones I'm missing for sure. All right. Third eye's stone gaze often causes petrification. If taking multiple hits, it retaliates with sonic hail, which strikes all. Stone breath, which she already knows. Oh man, I love being petrified. It's super cool. Shit, ow. Oh, the Naga heals him.
Icing on the cake.
Whew. Nice overkill. For the cap. Got him. Oh, you know what? Here's another one of the things that I need. High magic attack and defense. Okay. Great. It hasn't been a half hour yet. Get out of here. You did it at 4:49. Nice try, guy. Nice try. Yeah, it's per person. It's per person, yep. So it's a user-specific cooldown that only you only get to use it every half hour. Stop me at all. Well, fuck. That'll stop me. That Yuna's done anything yet this fight. She's got 589 hit points left. Did she at least heal somebody at some point? I'm just gonna kill it. Oh, that doesn't cap it. Well, now I have to find another one. Forgot about the capture thing. Big dumb dumb.
What should I do?
Really cool ambush game. Really fucking cool ambush. Vulnerable to threat and darkness and silence. Okay. We'll be right back.
calm down.
How's it going, Richter? Aqua Breath up next. If you want to play anything, fair enough. You and many other people, you are not alone.
I foresee no difficulty.
Of course you picked Thorn for that shit. Asshole. Yeah, but you can only play the same thing so long. You gotta try other stuff. It's just how it goes.
It's over.
I think I just need the coral to show up again. Then I should have everything. No luck this time. Oh, lame. Try to get an extra steal in there. No luck. No. Lightning gems. Hell yeah, dude. Well, you can always stop and then start beating games again. Nothing holding back. Oh shit. I'm gonna get a turn. My greed. Fuck. I don't know. I don't think any of these will save me. Amazing into that. Hopefully walking. Damn it. God damn it, Riku. Alright, just get me out of here. Isn't he a pain in most FF games? Yeah. He is in this one too. God, he ambushed me. Come on, man. Fucking hell. Shit, I shouldn't have. Did it to myself again. And I didn't even get anything out of it. Holy shit, dude. cannot tell me, man. I'm just gonna swap him out. Oh, that doesn't actually help me. Fuck. Fine. Not letting his dumbass bad breath me. No thanks. No thank you. Where are the kitty cats? Need me, kitty cat, please. It's not kitty cat. Getting some stamina springs out of it isn't bad though. Nice thing to be able to steal consistently. Very unlucky right now. If I just hadn't mix murdered that one. Game knows. Game knows I only need one more. I need a coral to spawn. Fucked up and I mix killed it last time I had one. No steal from that encounter because I messed up. That's all good though. I would have stolen from the flan and got some fire stuff, but it's all good. Come on. Ah, yes, the old pick on one character on the ambush strategy. You love to see it. Hey! Just had to go a little bit south. Clearly. Of course, I still got fucking ambushed, so. Poor shit, but. Damn it.
Enough.
Hey.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Small enough to eat, that's all I know. Open. Bar plane win times 16. What do we think it's gonna start with? I'll just try to null Blaze. This is the strongest move that it has. If I get hit with the Tide, it's fine. Or if I get hit off with it, it's fine. Fuck your flame, eat shit, nerd. Immune. Give me those mana springs. Hilarious. Oh, it's immune to dark attack? Oh shit. Is it immune to dark buster? Just immune to darkness in general. Sweet. That certainly won't be a huge pain in my butt right now. Holy shit. Okay. Delay attacking? It will not matter. Wait, why does he get three turns in a row? What the fuck? Great. I might be fucked. Oh, I'm definitely fucked. Wow. Alrighty then. Alrighty then. See. All right. So that was a different type of monster. Yikes. Woof, dude. All right. I'm going to take a quick five. Little break. I'll be back. I might try fighting that thing again. I bet it's beatable. It's just pretty nasty. So, BRB.
testing bits time.
Oh man, alerts are back. Woo. I'm back too. Surprise. All right, let's try this thing again. Oops. Yeah, okay, yep. He wants feet. Okay, I hit the wrong button again. All right, let's try this shit again. Oh, I might be dead. Okay. That's fun. It's fun fight.
Koopa-ba!
Alerts are back, you poka 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 po. See?
See. I do see. I do see. I also see a need for me to not get my ass kicked in. See, I'm faster now. Haha. The problem is the 50, like the 25%, like, chance. I guess you prep for Null Tide, because otherwise he's just gonna ruin your fucking day. I at least need to scan this guy and figure out what's... Okay. That's fair. Zero?
Although, it might have been my longest message of Kipnos, but that last alert was way off screen. So testing that again. Shiva Booty.
Shiva Booty. I wasn't paying attention. Alright, well. That was unique. Yeah. Yeah, that, unsurprisingly, that has a tendency to run off the edge of the screen. How I feel about this yet. Omega Ruins is in Calm Lands? I don't know. I don't remember. Oh, wait. That's not Thundara. Fuck. Fair enough. Oh, immune to delays, okay. So it alternates between Thundara and Lizara, okay. It's fucking dirty. I already do mental break on it. I must have. Oh, whoops. Shit. probably immune to eject. This is not good. That didn't kill it, so people are gonna die. Oh, Tidus actually survived that. Holy shit. Really likes hitting Tidus with the Megiddo Flame. That's just for extra insurance. I also don't know if it's going to be... I think it's going to be Frost, but I put that up just in case it's not. Okay, I can't have walk out then. He gets targeted. Well, it wasn't Frost. Not a good, not a chill thing that just happened. Yeah, this is a good thing. Yeah, I've buffed myself enough to this point that I can tank one of his melees, which is funny. Will only get stronger. I'm just gonna cheer buff myself into oblivion. That's what's gonna happen. No, you don't get more EXP. This is a mini boss. This is a mini boss that has a bunch of one-shot mechanics, so I'm trying to survive and beat it is what's happening. I have no idea how much HP it has because it's immune to sensors and scan. So I'm literally just trying to like brute force my way through this encounter because he has a predictable pattern of attacks that you can prepare for consistently. I'm basically using power and magic break to neuter his offensive capabilities enough that I can survive and win the fight. So... it's fun. And I'm nullifying all of his elemental damage. Because let's see, how much... What's Tejas' attack up to now? Now he does 1,300 damage per hit. That's pretty good. Orin probably does a lot more if he could do a regular attack. And what I want to do is swap in Waka every now and then. But I do actually need elemental defenses now, so you gotta get Null Frost and Null Shock up. Okay, apparently not on this group of people, but. So yeah, I'm just gonna let Orin hit him regularly. Orin does 3,200 damage on a regular hit now against this guy who's pretty strong. So if I just keep cheer buffing myself to the point where... if I just keep cheer buffing myself to the point where he can't handle it anymore, I'll be golden. The only problem is that sometimes I get to the point where I'm like, well, Yuna has to spend a turn doing something because I can't swap her out. Nice crit. Okay. Not good enough yet. More cheer buff. More cheer buffing. And these are my three highest HP characters, so... theoretically... yep, Waka can... it's only two-thirds of his life. It's fine. Everything's fine. Look what you did, Chayla. Tita still has no blaze up. He does not. Bahamut's here to get owned, but he's gonna get this Mega Flare in first. Oh, No dodge. Rip. Dude, that did 14,000 damage and this thing's still not dead. I don't know if I can beat it, you guys. No magic does any damage to this guy. I'm very scared right now. I wish I knew how much HP it had. Yay! Rah rah, go team! It looks like Tidus has Null Shock and Null Frost. He does. Okay. Then we can have... more damage. Alright, we got the heavy hit coming up now, so... Ooh. We'll be right back.
Oh my god, I killed it. Nicely done, Tidus. Holy shit.
8,000 AP.
Oh man, a cerulean shield and a return sphere. Can I get this now? What's in the box? I'm gonna save that progress because that was not easy. Yeah, I know. First monster, yeah, by far the weakest. Yep, because he is a, like I said, it's. I mean, yeah. So I beat the first one. Yay! Still a prize. It's still a victory. You can't take that away from me, Chayla. God damn it! Oh man, I almost had it. Fuck. Cast Doom and wait 200 turns? Yeah, I'm not a chump. I'll win with my own skill, thank you very much. I don't even know how you wait 200 turns. He, like, annihilates you. So it is theoretically possible for me now. Did I get the primer? Yeah, I got the primer. You goober. I tried to tell you that before. It was super obvious once, like, I knew that it was here.
Oh, you again. You're quite the notorious traitor these days.
What's it to you?
Oh, you shouldn't take what the Maester say too seriously. For summoners, destroying sin is everything. We are no tools of Yevon. Understand?
Yes.
So, are you up to the task?
I do not know, but I will do my best.
You've got spirit. But you'll need more to beat Sin. An Aeon duel. Show me what you're made of.
Just give me the item.
Excellent. But before we begin, I've just healed your Aeons for you. Let us begin. Choose your Aeon well, summoner.
I mean, okay. I've tried skipping it. I can't skip it. So, yes? $623. Yeah, got a trophy and obliterate. Yep. Yeah, dude, the second overdrive is nasty. It's really good. Maybe there's a menu option for it, I don't know. Dude, this thing is... this Shiva is sturdy. You know what I'm gonna do? Well, this will either kill it or it won't. And either way, she greeted for her overdrive, didn't shield when I got mine, so fuck it, I'm gonna use it. Oh.
That is enough.
I don't know if you get anything for beating her, because I didn't beat her the second time. I should actually look at that really quick. I've got the list of side quests. Where is she? She's not listed as a side quest. Oh, this. Woof, we got some shit to do, you guys.
Impressive. Remarkable talent. Traitor or no, you may have what it takes to beat Sin. Take this. You have earned it.
Power 30 power spheres, that's...
Thank you. I think you will
not
do just
useful
fine.
To me.
But if you ever feel like you want more training, seek the hidden temple of Remium. I will be waiting there. Farewell.
That's where the real shit starts. Now we can raise their attributes. Yep, I get it. Uh-huh. Thank you, game. I have been waiting for the ability to do this for a long time, because look at all these power spheres that I have. What else would you do with them? All these fucking spheres, like, what else are you gonna do with this shit? Yeah, it is. It is way better than abilities. Like, abilities can help in some ways, but... Well, that is definitely a way to sink spheres into this game. I wasn't actually expecting to run out so quickly. But I definitely did. I guess I'll lay off of it for now, since I dropped my sphere counts down to the 20s. I think that was an effective use of them for now. Wee-wee-oo. Yeah, I think the Omega Ruins are down this way, but there's a dude in the way. Can't go down there right now. So, I think there's a chocobo feather. Not in this cutscene. Or just called the Scar. Say that when the High Summoner cornered Sin, Sin tore the earth here asunder with the last of its strength. The High Summoner and Sin struck each other down at the gorge's bottom. Lord Gandalf's sacrifice brought us the call. Cool. That was an interesting cutscene. Somewhere around here, there is a chocobo feather that lets me jump to the Remium Temple. Oh, maybe it's over here. Need airship coordinates for the Omega Ruins? Nah, that's fair. I mean, I don't want to go to the Omega Ruins, so... Not important. Dungeon on the Hills where Yojimbo hangs out? Is it? Okay, maybe I can go down there now. Time for Chocobo fun! I mean, I have cash money. This is where I really want to be, though. Oh, Chayla, I don't know what time. If you didn't stick around to see me do the chocobo training last night, this time I got the Sun Sigil in 3 tries. So clearly it's not that hard, and everybody else is just bad and babies. Honestly, I think part of it is... The HD version probably just has further draw distances that makes it easier. Because those birds are what fuck you in that. And if you can't see them coming, I'm guessing you can't see them coming very easily in the PS2 version. So I'm betting that it's like way more difficult. Oh, what's that? What's this little guy? Chocobos come to this forgotten temple to test each other's speed and skill. You who are listening to this, you have been accepted as a true rider. It is Chocobo custom that one must have a rider to challenge the champion Chocobo that stands near this sphere. Mount the bridled Chocobo waiting on the opposite side of the temple. Once you are astride the challenger, the race will begin. Bare minimum for not Gilgamesh is 190. I'm not paying Yojimbo any money. He can fuck off. Oh, I have to pay him? What's inside here? I didn't realize I had to pay him. Well, I'll pay him some money.
Welcome, Yuna. What is this place? Rimium Temple. Once a great religious center in the Calm Lands, lost after the battle with Sin.
And this is your home? What? You got something against company?
It's a long story. Easier, perhaps, to show you.
You're dead, too.
Don't send me just yet. There is still one thing left for me to do here. With the help I can give, a young summoner might just be able to defeat Sin. Well, Yuna, I challenge you. If you cannot beat me, you'll never beat Sin.
Perhaps later.
I will be the judge of your Aeon strength. Are you good enough, I wonder?
So I can't go past you? Oh no, I can. I just want to know what's going on back here. Is this... Doors are sealed by a strange power. Okay. Well, she's hard to beat and my Aeon sucks, so I'm not going to do that right now. Bunch of chocobo races instead! I should have gone down. Thank you. where's the fifth chest there? Yep. This is how you work towards getting the celestial weapons. Let me ignore that backwards chest. Oh, shit. No. Maybe you ignore this one. This one sucks too. I mean, I guess I'll just win the race really quick, because I feel like there are some chests that are missing or something. Oh, I got the mirror. This item opens ancient seals hidden throughout Spira. It seems to have lost its power, but there might be a way to restore it. Yeah, I know what that way is now, but I didn't before. There's a 5-chest item from this, isn't there? Facing Chocobo surprises, Chocobo Master Trophy, obtaining the Cloudy Mirror, defeating the Aeons, final optional Aeon. Okay. There are some good rewards for getting 3, 4, and 5 chests. You can get triple AP. You can get Master Thief. Yeah, we should do this again. I guess I don't have the chest pattern down, though. Chest pretty easily. Oh, I can't hit the poles. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay. See, now it's tracking the chests that I got. So you just have to win the first one. No chests required to get the mirror. That's not so bad.
Thank you.
There's the pendulums. Those are good to have. You gotta do a 3-chest run really quick, too. I don't know where the 5th chest is at that's optimal. Because I'm barely getting through with 4. Maybe it's right there, the one at the beginning. Chicken enchiladas. Oh, I didn't go down. I was supposed to go down. I'm a dummy dummy. Also, I think I got 4 chests again. I was out of habit. I'll reset it. I got distracted by food. I have some chicken enchiladas. Oh my god. The bird controls are so janky because of the camera. No poles, 3 chests. Means we get Wings to Discovery, which is triple AP if we use it to customize. Okay, I gotta find the 5th chest that we're supposed to get. Oh my god, get off the wall, Chocobo. Somewhere on the green layer. Oh, well. Yeah, where is that one? Right there. See how it's on the green layer? Must be forward instead of backwards. Get off the walls, Chocobo! Whee! Too slow. Just a little bit too slow. Fuck! Alright, I got it. I wonder if using the D-pad would be better. Honestly, not really. Oh shit, I hit a pole. Go, Chocobo! Fuck you! 5 chests. Alright, we're done. See, guys? Chocobo stuff's easy. It takes like 30 minutes. Anybody can do it. We'll be back here later on in the game, but for now, I'm gonna leave. We can go do more monster catching. I want to get the mirror cleaned. So we can start figuring out what sigils we still need. Sigils and crests. Also, now that I have the mirror, I can go back and get some of the weapons that have already been in the game that I haven't been able to pick up yet. This is a good version of the Chocobo theme. I have to find the dad first. Thought he was up here somewhere. I think you're supposed to talk to him multiple times. Is he at the other spot? He's somewhere in this darn forest. Oh, there he is. But now, once we send the dad back, the kid is gone. Because he went to look for his dad. Now, he's either in the woods or he's up here, and I don't remember which is the case. He's up here, because this lady's gone now. This is the spot where we go to upgrade stuff with the mirror. Feels like there's something around here. There's definitely something around here. I wonder what it could be. Ta-da! Celestial Mirror. Yay. Yeah, I found your dad. Go back to your parents, kid. Oh, they came. Okay. Get the hell out of here, you dorks. Or maybe this is not the spot where we go to upgrade our... Once you have it, does it just tell you outright what you're supposed to do? Surface is shiny and bright. Thanks, game. That's the kind of shit about this game, man. It's like, come on. So we got the mirror upgrade. Oh, but I don't have any of the weapons, so I can't do anything anyway. But I know where one is. If we go far enough back, you just have to go back to Mushroom Rock Road, which is, I mean, not near, but not far, so. Oh, actually, I should catch the monsters that are here. Also, the butterfly game might be reset now. I can't remember if it's after Airship or after Bevel. I might just have to play a turn. Oh, I think the butterfly game is reset. Yep, it is. Let me play multicolored butterfly. This is the last time we have to do this. If I get it right. Oh, and I did. Well. Nice. Captured. Give me a chance to capture some stuff.
It's over.
I don't think I'm gonna get them all this time. Oh!
Ends now.
Oh, we can still make it. We can still make it. 2, 1. Oh, that, I would need a fucking instant replay on that shit, but I don't think I got it. Nope, I missed it. Or wait. I think I missed it. But, no, actually, I think I got it. I just think the prize hasn't reset yet. I didn't think the butterfly still showed up if you... Yeah. I don't think the prizes have reset. I think you have to come back after you have the airship. Right, I'm just gonna use it to get. Just gonna double check it on this one. Plus, it gives you free passage through the area without any encounters if you don't hit any red butterflies, so. Kinda got its ups and downs. Come on! The blue. I missed the last one. Fuck. See, that's what happens if you fail. Come back, butterfly. Oh, you have to reset it. That's right. I don't actually know. I don't really. See, it's actually okay if I get into encounters in this place, because I need to capture shit, but... The worst part is just running around trying to fucking tag one. Run around like a goon in circles. The butterflies have good cycles that are they're really taggable on. And then they have bad cycles where they're not. Aw, fuck me. Surprised even against one enemy that everybody got. See, I did it that time. But yeah, the chest is already open, so I'm surprised. The red butterflies are supposed to be like a deterrent. You're not supposed to hit them because they're supposed to make it harder. But honestly, they haven't made it harder. None of these are new. Just don't there's a dragon in here that I know we need to capture as well to get our purifying salt. Actually, I think there's one in the Calm Lands too. Oh, there's a 10 of every fiend. Oh, shit. Get a chimera from here. What did you just hey about? The fact that there's 10? That I have to catch 10 of everything? That's gonna take a long fucking time, dude. Get your fucking way-hey-hey ass out of here. Well, you know what? I forgot to finish what I was looking for, though. I want the... Yeah, Species Conquest. Where is... Oh, Fafnir, Drake Fiend of each kind. Meehan High Road, Mushroom Rock Road, Thunder Plains, Beaconel. Oh, shit. Then I still have to beat a million, 100,000 HP boss. Get these damn salts. A lot of the weapons you need the airship for. I think we might just need to progress until we get the airship, because a lot of this shit is going to take way more time if I try running back to do it. But I am going to play some Blitzball. Because I think my tournament... I'm not going to play some Blitzball. I need to play a tournament. Yeah, a lot of the weapons... some of the weapons are, yeah. Honestly, I was trying to work on...
Is this enough salts for your new encounter?
Nope, I need 20 more. Am I seated? Yeah, Besaid Aurochs. Oh, there's a loser's bracket. So I gotta play the winner of the Guado Glories and the Luka Goers. The Goers lost. He just needs Venom Tackle. Sure, we'll do Volley with a shot. Nap Tackle sounds comforting. I'll take the word for it. Playing Blitzball so I can eat my enchiladas, by the way. Just FYI. Oh shit. Quick patrol. You're not breaking. There's a decent chance. Honestly, I probably could have shot from here. Okay. Oh, I missed it. Oh, I got it? I cannot believe that he just stopped that shot, too. That's must have been the tech that he used. Oh, shit. Swim, buddy, swim. That's right, we can break one guy. Really? What do you think you're gonna be able to do here, bud? Now you've actually got a defender here. Not hard enough, though. Let Tidus take another shot here. Use levels too low. Rip. Forward's trying to stop Rop, eh? Good luck, losers. Oh yeah, I can see how this minigame could have been fun as well. It's just not. It's just very unfortunate that it's not. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, that sucks. Oh. That wither tackle is actually really bad for me. Fun fact. There's a not insignificant number of people who want Blitzball in Final Fantasy XIV. because they brought over Triple Triad already as like one example of them bringing one of the mini games from one of the Final Fantasy games over to the MMO. There's a pretty significant number of people, I would say, who want that. And one in the, not the current expansion, but the last expansion, they added in diving and underwater stuff. And a lot of people thought it was going to happen. They were like, oh my god, this is it. This is all I need to make Blitzball happen. And it hasn't happened yet. So I think there's some things about Blitzball that would need to be in place in 14 to make it work.